as your minister, I should be helping you to find the joy in your lives. Last night I realized that I haven't been doing that. See, we all remember that terrible night 5 years ago when the lives of 4 young people were lost on the Pattani Bridge. Everyone lost someone that night. A neighbor, a classmate, a friend. We lost our son. Ariel lost her brother. Now somehow I got into my head that my pain was the deepest and that my grief was the greatest. But then, last night, someone much younger than I helped me realize how tightly I had been holding on to that memory. In that moment, I did something that I haven't done in a very long time. I let go of that burden. It was a terrifying moment, but it was exhilarating. This morning, I offer you the same opportunity. The senior class of Beaumont High School has asked permission to hold a dance. Ren, I think that might be a good idea. Please join me in asking the Lord to guide and protect our children.
Travis,
Lyle,
let's go.
Could you maybe give us a minute here?
Losers.
Okay, Mr. Rusty, here's the deal. I can throw a blanket over the back seat of the pickup so we all end up smelling like the dogs.
Uh-huh.
And my daddy's suit. Well, kind of fits. But we can roll the legs with some duct tape.
I love where this is going.
And I can have my mama whip up one of those, what's it called, a croissant.
A croissant?
One of them.
You're painting a picture for me, aren't you? I see how a rusty truck that smells bad, a taped up brown suit, and me wearing a corsage made out of God knows what.
So what do you think?
Is there dancing there someplace?
Yes, ma'am.
I would have loved to.
Don't even think about it.
Josh, you did a great thing this morning.
I'm still not sure it was the right thing.
I think it was close. I missed you. I missed us.